And if you guys actually stayed and watched the whole video, and you tell me that at school, I will reward you with something, because watching me put freaking makeup on, you gotta get an award for something for that. So just tell me and I swear I'll give you something. I'll definitely give you something for actually watching my whole video. But you can't just say you watched my whole video, because throughout the video I will be saying stuff, and you have to remember what I say. I'm also Mexican, yes. I'm using a paper to wipe my fingers off, because I don't want to waste precious napkins for this filthy face. Okay, I totally messed it up right here. Alright, so a red nose. I should have done the black later. Okay, whatever. Yeah. I'm not good with angles either, because like, can't see myself. I see like the opposite of myself on the screen, like it's mirrored or whatever. So this is all by like guesstimate. Okay, now dude, what the hell? Why don't you guys tell me anything? Like, Sam, what the? You guys don't tell me anything about music not playing and you guys being bored listening to me freaking breathe. What the hell is that? So, let's listen to some jams, yeah? And
if you... Mom, I'm getting married.
Who's the girl?
It's not a girl. It's bacon.
If you love bacon, make it official.
Bacon, you look beautiful.
With my new BLT cheeseburger, 100% beef patty seasoned while it cooks and loaded with hickory smoked bacon. You may now eat the bride.
These days are just retarded, I swear. And if you don't like the song, you're crazy. And I think this is starting to irritate my eyes, because my eyes are burning. But it's okay, because it's all for you, YouTube. It's all for you!
Summer after high school, when we first met, we made out in your Mustang to radio.
If you come up to me and like say Katy Perry, I'll sing the song. I put it on anything. I'll sing the song to you. And during school, wherever I am, except for in class, I don't want to get in trouble. But seriously, passing through me, seeing me, running up to me and telling me, I will sing some part of the song. Just because you guys watched this video.
Downtown, singing the blues. It's time to face
He has no eyebrows. He is probably also blonde, so it's really easy to hide your eyebrows. Oh yeah, it's supposed to be a sad song.